actually sprinkler weather.
No, I guess not.
No.
Kathy said the kids have rejected every sprinkler that was offered to them this summer.
She'd love it.